$150 a month for Starlink is pretty pricey, but I'm doing this full time and I do have a limited amount of set bills each month, which is a bonus. I think it makes sense for people who are doing it full time, probably not RVers for the weekend. But my coffee shop visits added up too, so it's a give or take.